What's up, everyone? I'm going to show you how easy it is to install this Dricore flooring with a hammer and a scrap piece of lumber. So basically, all you got to do, put your joints in place, take your hammer, your 2x4, hammer it in, it's done. And you just keep going. That's how simple it is.